The person that I like least on Twitch is probably Greek. I've only like experienced bad things about him. Vadå? Vad gör du? Va? Nej. Ingen annan, kolla där under. Kolla där. Där under. Greek is cool. I don't know, like he's only been like very bitchy towards me. I think he's really cool that he actually has been like working out so much and like he lost a lot of weight. It's really, really cool. That's like a big thing. But like he's been like, the first time I met him, he was really rude. He seems kind of desperate. That's like what I think about him. Do you like Katie more than Greek? Yeah, because I think Katie's like Katie's like character is funnier, to be honest. For me, like to me, she is. I mean,
what's going on that she's already has a fiance. I feel like that could be a huge deal breaker.
Is that a huge deal, Fen? Yeah, I think you should ask that, not these dumb bitches.
Do you like not have a brain? Yeah. Like, just think about it. Like,
you don't think I have a brain?
Why do
you think
that? No, I don't.
Are you basically
your name on stream? It says guest. You fucking idiot! Like,
oh fuck. That's true. But like, seriously, are you actually? Do you know what's really common? Is that people make fun of my fucking English because I am Swedish? And do you know what? I made a fucking effort to learn your fucking stupid ass bitch language. Okay, so I think it's time for you guys to learn fucking Swedish. So here we go. Ni får fan ta och skärpa er, alltså. Ni får fan ta och lära er jävla svenska. Om jag på riktigt har lärt mig engelska, då får ni fan med ta och lära er. Då får ni fan ta och lära er engelska.
Jag håller med! Alltså, I have no engelska! Vi ska ta och lära mig engelska!
Yep, definitely Una.
I'm so upset that she called you that, and I know I know you're a confident person, so it's not going to really affect you.
Yeah,
but
yeah,
the fact that we had the most viewership ever in the history of my show, and that she said that, you are so far from that. And on top of that, you are such a great person, and all the people you surround yourself with are amazing. So mm-hmm. I just want to say, I feel so guilty, even though nobody told her to say that. She just shocked everybody.
I thought it was kind of weird, but like at the same time, like I don't give a fuck, because like I get called shit every day, man. I don't fucking care.
Well, yeah, I mean, me too. I get called ugly with my big nose and my, you know, people mess with our hairlines and shit like that. But it just was like, it was too far, crossed the way over the line. Like, she could have just taken the host and been done with it, right?
Yeah, I was like, I'd have been totally down if she took the host.
Oh, that is such a tough question, and I'll give you the easy answer. I'd rather have the 9 high straight, no flush card, and then just call and move on to the next spot. When you have the 2 pair with the 10-10, it might be a higher value call down. It might be, but you're also losing to 9 high straights, where if you have a 9 high straight, you're chopping, right? So that's pretty significant. It's hard for me to say. I'd imagine the 9 high straight is slightly more valuable, all things considered.
As my indoctrination into the PLO world happens, as I jump into this PLO rabbit hole, I'm just starting to figure out. I'm like, oh, wow, okay. So while the actual strength of a hand is less, I'd actually rather call with hand A as opposed to B in certain spots. Huge pot.
Wow. We're looking at top
There's
set.
There's a
and
call.
Nut wrap.
Are you kidding me?
Yep.
99,000 in there.
Bang, bang. Bang, bang.
Bang, bang, indeed.
Wow.
By the way, the saying you said earlier on, is this a well-known PLO saying? Because I'd never heard it. PLO is a game of 1,000 inches?
No.
Is that something you just made up?
I mean, I think it's actually old school wisdom from other stuff. You know, life is a process of it's just 1,000 inches. It's 1,000 small edges. You know, it's just how I think about it. I don't know. I'm sure I've heard it somewhere. I wouldn't say I coined it.
This is good, though. I like it. The Gaylorisms are fantastic. I'll tickle you twice. A game of 1,000 inches. What else do you have in your little bag of tricks? Wow, big pot here. Galfond piling it in on the 5 of diamonds turn. Let's take it to the lab.
Yeah.
What's going on in there?
It looks like a bluff to me. It looks like a big draw, but we'll see. Top
76,000 in there.
Wow. Set over set.
set over set indeed. Galfond with another enormous.
Oh, he did, Pajamas.
I heard that she has like a filter to make her look wider.
Okay, aman yeah. bu konuya girme. Aman o konuya konuşmuyoruz. Aman sakın.
Vallahi mı? O konu kapalı mı?
O değil. O onunla ilgili konuşmuyoruz. Hiçbir zaman.
Öyle mi? Full mu kapalı?
Yok hiç konuşmuyoruz o konuyu. Aha bok yedik. LSF çıkacak. Allah kahretmesin. Okay, let's just keep talking about. So yeah.